Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Python using Python Install Manager. So if you go to your favorite browser and if you just simply type Python download, and if you go to the official site of python.org, you can see it is showing download Python Install Manager. So in this video I am going to show you how to install latest version of Python using this Python Install Manager. So just simply click on this button, immediately it's going to download Python Install Manager. You can see it is rightly downloaded. Just simply click on the install after that. That's going to open this Python Manager tool. You can minimize your browser. So this is our Python Manager tool. Everything is fine. If you need any help, if you want to read the document, you can click on this get help with this installer, and you can open it on Google Chrome, and you can see all the installation steps that it has mentioned over here and its uses as well. Don't worry, I'm going to show you all of that. So check this and click on install Python. So that's going to open this window. So here it is telling that Python and some other app can exceed the limit, so longer than 260 characters. So just simply type Y and hit enter. It's going to ask if I administered privileges. Click on yes. And now it is telling whether you'd like to add this directory to path for Python 3.14. So just simply type Y and hit enter. And now it is telling whether you'd like to install latest version of CPython. So CPython is how Python code is typically run and executed, while Python is the language which you use for coding. So let's install CPython. So type Y again and hit enter. And you can see it is rightly started installing. And it is done. If you need any online help, so for that again you can type Y and hit enter. So that's going to open browser and going to show you all the information that you need, so all this documentation. So you can minimize this and you just know your Python is rightly installed. So go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt, and within command prompt if you just simply type Python and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python 3.14.0 is rightly installed. So here if you type something like print hello, some Python program, so hit enter, you can see the output coming hello. So that's how you install Python Install Manager and install latest version of Python. If you go to our YouTube channel and open these codes, you'll see a video on how to set up Python in VS Code. So there I have showed you how to install Python and how to set it up for VS Code, and I have also showed you how you can start working on your Python program. So do check out these videos, and this link I'm going to provide on our channel description. So that's going to help you to start coding on Python. And after that, you can always watch this cool Python project course. So all these videos are completely free, along with detailed source code that I have showed you on all these videos are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. You can clearly see, along with explanation, detailed source code are also over there. So here is detailed video and there is detailed source code. So do check out all these videos. I am sure you are going to love them. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.